This is Senator Bill Owens. I want to let everybody know that during my lifetime, there were several leaders that spoke words of truth that might not have wanted to be heard by many, that knew they were truth. They knew the words were not frivolous and could not be refuted. I am talking about Lyndon LaRouche. LaRouche was a fireball whose words needed to be heard by the masses so we could build a house on the word and it would not fall.